Let's go.
Hey, I told a bitch I'm him, quit playing.
Tryna ride with a boss, what bitch get in?
Say I stay on the road like the Michelin man.
Put an M on your head like a Michigan fan.
Hey, I'm ballin' so hard I might hoo when I land. I be ready to dump on my...
Yo, what is good, YouTube? Whoa! I don't know why I'm so happy. It's early in the morning. It's your boy Brody back at it again with another video in a day. I'm doing a typical day at work with your boy. Right now, I'm on my way to my second job at UPS. I'm trying to record as much as I can in there. After that, I'm gonna be going to my second job at Marshall's. I'm not really supposed to have my phone in there neither, but I'm gonna still try my best to record for y'all. Make sure y'all like, make sure y'all comment if y'all want to. Please subscribe, man. Help a brother out. See y'all watching my videos, man. I appreciate the support and things, but I need y'all to subscribe, man. It's free. It don't even cost you a dime. I just need you to subscribe. Help me y'all out, man. Without further ado, let's get into this video. All right, y'all. I'm a few minutes out. Also, my videos, I'm going to try to do something a little different. I'm going to ask y'all a few comic questions every video. For today's comic question, today's question of today, something random. I know some of y'all some Marvel fans out there. I'm switching up on y'all. What is your worst? What do you think is the worst character from Marvel out there? Let me know what y'all think. I gotta say Black Widow. Black Widow is the worst Marvel character out there, in my opinion. Not because she a girl or anything. I just say that because she don't really have no powers or anything. So, she can easily get shot up by bullets. You know what I'm saying? You know, she is a good character, not gonna lie. But, like, I think she's the worst out of all of them. That's my opinion. Yeah, I'm ready to pull up to the UPS. And I'll hit y'all back when I get in there.
All right, y'all. I just clocked in this bitch. It's fucking cold. It's fucking breaking here, man. I tell you. Yeah. Y'all don't know UPS. It's kind of in the warehouse. You know what I'm saying? It's like mad cold outside. It's like freaking 30 degrees out there. You know what I'm saying? Another common question for y'all. What's y'all favorite season of the year, man? So comment y'all worst, y'all least favorite season, and y'all favorite season. My favorite season, summer. I think everybody's favorite season is summer. My least favorite season, I'm gonna have to say winter. I hate the cold, man. I don't know about y'all, I hate it. I'm walking down this long ass hallway right now. I'ma hit y'all back when I get to where I'm supposed to be at, alright?
Alright, y'all. For right now, they told me they're gonna put me on the gray belt. I'm gonna be pulling these cages. Then I'm gonna have to put them in the trucks over here. I'm gonna be doing that for about an hour. Then I'm gonna start recording back where I'm really supposed to be at. So yeah, as you can see, it's a lot of shit over here. A lot of shit we gotta get. Right now I'm trying to find my supervisor to see where he want me to be at. Alright, y'all. I just finished up over there at the gray belt. Now I'm on the way to where I'm supposed to be. At the white belt. Told me it's gonna be pretty chill out there today. So I'm mostly gonna be sitting around. But hey, should I rather do that than fucking
freaking do a lot of put boxes in the truck. They always be slow back here though. I don't know why I always be slow, but it just be slow back here. So I'm gonna find a place I can set my camera up. It's mad loud back here too. Hit y'all back when I'm starting. All right, y'all, right now I just cleared a little bit. It was some slight, not too much, probably about like, 30 to 35 boxes. I'm just getting some more boxes right now. Usually it's supposed to be around, they keep saying around 200 to 300 boxes. But right now I only loaded about 30 to 35 and I'm just getting some more, so I'm ready to load those up too. Alright, y'all. We just got finished putting up the rest of these boxes. We've been chilling like for the past 10 minutes now. We'll hit y'all back up when we get some more boxes. Alright, so I just finished out that other wave of boxes. I've been chilling in here for about a good 30 minutes now, but I'm ready to fall asleep. Get no boxes.
What? Once you scan and do that last one, go up to the
pick up.
I gotta go and see. Apparently, there's more packages that gotta come over here.
Okay. Be ready. Alright, so my manager just told me I had to go to the pickoffs. Alright, so now I'm up here at the pickoffs. It's just a belt. I just get the right packages, make sure the packages go to the truck, and then take off the wrong package. That's all I do. But most of the time, I just be sitting up here and chilling. Just sitting here waiting for some boxes to come down. That's all we're doing, man. While I wait for the packages, I'm just going ahead and tell you, what time is it? It's like 6. It's 6:13 in the morning. I know some of y'all still asleep. Here come a box right here, y'all. That's what I'm drinking. See, when I take them off, I just throw them down the slab. That's all. What's y'all favorite thing to eat for breakfast?
Let me know what that is. My favorite food, eat for breakfast. See, like, one thing about me, when it comes to eating food, I eat like a fat dude. I eat like a fat person. You know what I'm saying? I eat like anything. I put a whole lot of stuff together and like put it in one thing to eat it. Or just like have a lot of stuff on my plate. Like, one thing I'll eat, I'll probably make like two waffles, some bacon and eggs, and have some like chocolate milk or something for breakfast. But if I'm in a rush, I have like a full bowl of cereal. My favorite bowl is, my favorite brand is cereal. I'm probably gonna say Cinnamon Toast Crunch. I think Cinnamon Toast Crunch is my favorite. But also, I do like chocolate. I like chocolate cereal as well. So if I don't have the Cinnamon Toast Crunch, I get a chocolate cereal, any chocolate cereal. All right, look, we got another one. Yeah, that one goes. That one goes. It'd be mostly the big packages that are supposed to go in the truck. Look, that's like two packages in like 15 minutes. So yeah, it's kind of slow now. It was getting backed up earlier, but after that, it didn't slow.
This bitch empty! Yay!
Alright, so it's kind of the end of the day. I just got finished loading up my trailer. Then they had put me over here, loaded this small truck. Just got finished doing that. I bought Monte in here. Found this man over here in the cut.
This man
ain't
even
doing that.
We over here working, man. Come on, man.
All the drinks in there. Stop to the brim. Them niggas left without me, bro. That's crazy. They probably don't need me.
They
say they don't need me. I'm gonna go ahead and clock out and meet y'all guys in the car. Alright, y'all, just clocked out, got in my car. Now I'm gonna go home, take a shower, change clothes, get something to eat, and then be on my way to my first job. My new job, Marshall's. They did say I'm not allowed to like have my phone out on the floor, but I'm still going to try to record the best I can. We got busy a little bit, but not a lot though. I was chilling for a lot. That's how it is. I'm on the way to work now. When I get there, they're probably going to be having me on probably the shoe department today. But I'm going to try to like move around everywhere, try to be in different places instead of just a shoe section. So I can show y'all other things besides just putting shoes on those, just putting shoes on the shelves. Hopefully they won't be breathing down my neck all day. Hopefully I can have some time to record for y'all.
Alright y'all, just got in, just clocked in as well. So I'm ready to go out there on the floor, be in the suit section for a little bit, and then I'm gonna go to the department and do some work in there.
So as of right now, I'm just over here in the kid's shoes section. I gotta take all the shoes off that doesn't have a price tag so I can put a price tag on them. That's what I'm ready to do. Alright, now I got some shoes. Ready to put these ones up on the shelves. Another box, I'm put those up too. Now that I've finished putting those shoes up, really done for the day. Cause I don't have any more spaces on the shelves for the shoes, so I can just chill. So the rest of the day, I'm just gonna walk around and just like tidy up the area. That's all I'm gonna do.
Okay, just got on break. I don't know about y'all, but me, I be going on my breaks like mad late. I came in at, 10? I came in at 10, and I get off at 3. And I went to break at 1:30. And my break is like an hour long, so I get back at like 2:30. So when I get back, I had like, 25 minutes to just walk around, just to bullshit around. That's what I be doing. I always be doing that. And also, I clock in like 5 minutes early. I also clock out 5 minutes late. Trying to finesse the time, get some more hours, you know what I mean? Also, I was finessing my hours at my previous job at Walmart, you know, before I got fired and everything. But at Walmart, you got the app on your phone. You clock in, clock out on your own phone, clock out for lunch and things like that on your phone. But you got to be like, you know, near the building. I would always clock in like 15 minutes early at Walmart, then 15 minutes late, and then never clock out on my lunch breaks. Because that's a whole hour right there. So my check be looking nice. Be looking fat, bro. I'm talking about. Goddamn, like $700, $800 checks. We'll probably go get something to eat. Hit y'all back when I get back in there. All right, y'all. Just got back from my break. After I get out the room, I'm just gonna come back out here. Probably just walk around for the next 25 minutes before I'm ready to clock out. Cause everything pretty much done for me. So yeah, I'm gonna walk around, waste some time. All right, so I just clocked out, got in the car, and I'm ready to be on the way home. Yeah, that's a typical day of the day in the life of your boy Brody. Hope you enjoyed this video. I'm gonna need you to leave a like, leave a comment on those questions of the day, and please subscribe. Most importantly, subscribe. I know y'all be watching my videos. Please subscribe to my videos, man. Please subscribe to the channel. This year's ready to end. Try to give me to like 30 by the end of this month, by the end of this year. I know y'all can do it. Just come on, help a brother out. Help a brother out. You know what I'm saying? Also, subscribe to my boy Monte's channel. I'll put it up on the screen somewhere around here. Also, subscribe to my boy Zay's YouTube channel as well. I'll put that up on the screen as well. See y'all in the next video. Brody out.